But we need to get power to the gate first. Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't go over QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Okay. That's all of them.
What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure. Where are we?
You think this is the bank?
Looks like a bank.
Ooh. Fancy schmancy.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. I love that movie. Here we go. Thanks, dude.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich.
I think we're done with this place.
Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more practical.
Ooh.
This place was crazy.
Well, got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas. Cleared this place out.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Is this place sturdy?
I don't know. Okay, I think that's everything here. Hey, Valiant Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies?
Man, Imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out. Yo, check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Okay, bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm. They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah. He should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.